Three middle school students use their talents to take a stand against bullying. I'm Sarah Verser, how they're hoping to impact their peers.
Today at 5.